You know how we've been told not to use plastic water bottles and food storage containers that contain bisphenol A, also known as BPA? Well, now it turns out there's a lot of BPA in some of our clothing. Bisphenols are found in a variety of products, but many companies are phasing them out. That's because exposure has been linked to heart disease, obesity, diabetes, cancer, asthma, and erectile dysfunction. But tests by the Watchdog Group, the Center for Environmental Health, found multiple companies sold athletic wear that could expose wearers to as much as 40 times the safe limit of BPA. And we're not talking about cheap knockoff brands either. This list includes Adidas, Nike, Patagonia, Athleta, Champion, and more. BPA is found in polyester-based clothing that contains spandex, so a lot of body-hugging leggings, sports bras, shorts, and shirts. And it is known that BPA can make its way to the bloodstream through the skin. Will this information make you reconsider which clothing brands you wear? Let us know in the comments and follow the Bikini Report for more daily headlines.